If you were one of those who are irritated by these stubborn ads and pop-ups and looking for a way to get rid of these, you are at the right place. In today's video, we are going to show you how to disable all of these ads and pop-ups in your Chrome mobile browser. So let's begin, let's dig in. At first, visit the link given in the description of this video. And here, copy this URL, just long press on it and click copy link address. Now click on this three dot, go to settings and click on privacy and security. Now click on use secure DNS and choose another provider. Here long press and paste the URL. Now let's go back and see whether the ads are showing or not. Let's go to this website and see, there are no ads or pop-ups. But if you again go to settings and click on privacy and security, again click on use secure DNS and use your current service provider and refresh this page, then the ad will come back. See, these ads and pop-ups are coming back. So make sure you go to settings, then privacy and security, use secure DNS and choose another provider, and here paste the link so that the ads don't come up again. So if you refresh this page, then no ads or pop-ups will come up again. So that's it. Thanks for watching this video. If you like this video, then please do like, comment, share and don't forget to subscribe. We need your support. Bye bye and have a great day.